I mean, you got three heathens, you got three stabs. That's not too much. You think the pretender is worth killing off? So you're asking, do you think it's worth killing off neutral classes? Is that what you're telling me? And if so, I think you should reflect on what you are asking and answer yourself one question. Do you feel lucky? Kill all neutrals, fam. All of them. And a Die Knight one. I'm calling it right now. Oh. Never mind. He doesn't even have logs! First game back in like 8 days. Found the call leader night one. Seems good. Yeah, they'll probably circle me. Cult's dead. Truth potion, 12 Sork. Wait, hold on. Discover a player's class. My god. Actually? Oh, what is going on? Oh, man. Harry Potter, yeah, we'll do a viewer game after this, Pledgeon. Potent, 2 months in a row, thank you so much. I'm glad to have you back, man.
Welcome back, D.
Aw, thank you. Don't up 12, I need him to win. Rosie, you missed my patch analysis.
Harry Potter is dead!
Aw, profession, 5 months in a row. Welcome back, thank you so much.
It took me like 10 minutes to fix sub button.
Good to have you back, profession. Try to convince Prince to let me explode. Kang is back! Flawless victory. Like, look at this game. How often do you ever see this? This is literally my first game back in 8 days. With the new patch that I haven't played yet. Where's my MVP? MVP?
Guys? Hello?
Wow. Feels so bad.